Everybody Dan's Crazy Car Connection. Okay, so I was going to just try to do a two-part video, but it didn't work out so well for me. So far you can see what I've got going on here. I've got the ribs, and if you watch the previous video, you can see that I built the kind of like a rib frame for it, so that way it has a, looks like this inside. And so the, I'll have to work on the hole, you know, making it tight and everything. And eventually I'm gonna place all the wood with a metal frame and go with that route. Maybe some, I might do some caging on the side like they did in the TV show Dirt Every Day. So, because it rains a lot, I'm gonna see how it does in the rain and everything and see how it works and everything like that. Totally lost my train of thought. Next thing I do is dry this bed out, sand it down, and then do a roll on. Yeah, sorry about that. Camera moving. Roll on bed liner. Let's see. I've got to, you know, you can see how things. I used 1x3s for the side post. For the top, I use 2x2s. For the ribs, we're all 2x2s. The bigger ones are the 2x4s. And so the posts for the holes are actually 1x3s. They worked out really well for that. You can see that, you know, it's like, oh, it used to be green, and now it's kind of, and then they painted it white, and then they got some other junk and stuff like that. Working on my seat bracket. That is what that is. It goes under the front two seats. And then I got to build the back seat bracket. And then figure out how I want to do that. Still got to do the front because, like, the. In here, I'm going to do a rod so that it goes up into the channel up there. You can see where the other one is and go for there and see how that does. Ivy! Thank you. Sorry about my dog was barking a lot, but that's what I'm working on. If you're enjoying the build, subscribe and leave comments below if you have any questions about what I used or anything like that. Have a good day.